a Fenton fairy lamp. No way. Oh my gosh. Heavens to Betsy. Well, today I am at Salvation Army. It is a beautiful day out. I'm so happy. Let's get inside and see what we find to resell. Alrighty, let me get my lucky cart. Look at, my gosh, they moved everything around. I don't know where to start. Let me go back here, because this looks like it's all new. Oh, I like it like this. Oh, wow. That looks like made in Japan. How much are you? $10. Never saw a larger made in Japan vase like that. It's a cute bear. Cherished teddies. That's starting to become a little bit more popular, I'm noticing. Especially on Whatnot. Oh, look at this jar. Let's take a look at that. It's made in China, a little bit newer. It's pretty though, it has enamel. About these dishes. That's made in Italy for Pier 1. Oh, it's just one dish. Kind of like that. There's a trinket that's a hobbyist school project. This vase, I know everybody's wondering what it is. It's just a mass produce. $5 isn't bad. You're buying it for yourself. It's pottery bowls. It's made in Portugal. Ooh, I kind of like that. It's a ceramic made in Portugal. Hold on. The lighting is a little bad. Yeah, I like the grain. I think I'll get these for $1 each. Yes, please. Of course, I have to look at all of the pottery. Look at this vase. Made in China. I like that. $2.99. Tabletops. Hey, lucky basket. There's no cards. Ooh, they just have. They just put this stuff out. Ah, it's opened. Oh man, I like finding those though. This one, it's $4. And that one is opened. Eh. Anything in here? What we have here. Now, why couldn't we find this for the cat sale? It's a butter dish. Oh my gosh. Please don't be damaged. Oh, it totally is. Right on the ear. Oh, I like it. I can't get it with the damage like that. About these pottery vases. Huh. Confused about those. Yeah, those are newer. Man, they're making everything look older. It's funny. Thorn scotch. It's a Fenton fairy lamp. No way. Oh my gosh. Heavens to Betsy. It comes with everything. I'm totally getting that. You never find the base with it. Definitely going into the cart. Let me slowly go up. Yeah, this is Fenton Cabbage Rose for $3.99. I think this sells with the base for like 30 to 40 maybe. Let's see if there's any more. Any more fairy lamps? I always have to look at the religious statues. This one is a resin MMG. for $2.99. We have the cross, and this goes with that one. The music's playing, so I gotta keep talking and talking loud. I'm out of breath. Let me look at this. I like that. That's art glass. For $4. I like the green on it. See if these are Blue Ridge. I mean, this pattern, it is $2 each for the dinner plates. But maybe I'll get these. It's there's four of them. $2, $4, $6, $8 for four. I'll do that. Yeah, why not? This pattern, I'm still gonna get these. It probably doesn't sell for too much. You wanna find the more rare paintings, like just some with a dog on it and an animal or a person. They're rare and it could sell for hundreds. Okay, what we have here? I just noticed the cat. Made in China, Ashdeen. I do kind of like that. I'm holding the dishes under my arm right now. There's still no carts. Let's see about these green glasses. Those are different. I like the green satin. How much are those? $2 each. This down here might be Fitz and Floyd. It is, but not too much value. And they're usually always chipped. Just make sure you're looking up the pattern before you buy them. Oh, that's Pottery Barn. The green, there's a certain color you want to look for. Oh, I like that. That's hand painted. Royal Austria. Ooh, how much are you? $5. A little tiny crack. I think that's just the glaze though. I don't see any other damage. I'm gonna spend $5 on that. Usually when you find those, they're Noritake or Nippon. I never see Austria, so I'm gonna get that. Make sure I'm looking on the top too. Tonala. I'm pretty sure that is Tonala bird, and it's, look at the wing. That makes me sad. I love the pink on it. It's awesome. All right, I'll put that back. Red dish. Oh, look at the flashes all coming off. I'm not sure who made that. It almost looks like a honeycomb color. It's made in China. I like these. the Schmid. I think I'm saying it right. The Schmid ornaments. You get a bell. Ornaments, $3.99 each. I'll wait for those to go on sale. Okay, this angel is, it's made in Taiwan. We looked at that before. See what that says. Something award. Yeah, I still can't with it. I mean, the Taiwan eventually will come back. I don't think it is right now. Oh, look at the crocheted bunny. Whoops. Oh, I like that. An Easter prayer. How much is that? I'm gonna get it. Right here, it looks like it'd be Russell, right? Oh, it's Falstaff. Yeah, once I saw the white bottom, I was like, that's not Russell, right? I totally missed this. Almost looks like a chintz. Ooh, it has a chip, but it's definitely antique, and it says chintz on it. I'm getting it even with the chip. I actually never found that before. Holy moly, okay. And then I see these canisters. It's home. It's plastic, Norman Rockwell, I believe. There's a cart. Put this in here. Oh, finally. Okay. Give my arm a break. Here's the white section. See the white section, you have to look close. You're gonna be flipping everything over. That looks like restaurant wear. How much is that? $3.99 with a plate. I don't see the plate. Where are you, plate? I don't see it. See about these. I believe these are Hull. H-U-L-L, not H-A-L-L. The bigger one, see, I don't think the brown is worth too much more. How much are you? $2. I want a pair for the bigger ones. The smaller ones, I'm gonna say no. Yeah, I think I'm gonna leave that. I know you wanna look for another color. I believe it's green or orange. It's hard to find. This ashtray. What is that? That's brass or cast iron. Not too much wear on it. That's $4. Yeah, I have to leave it for four. Put that in and I'll research it a little more. Only because it is $4. Usually when I pick these up, I'll do it for like a dollar or two. Some of them only might sell for like $5 or $6. Some of them for hundreds. They kept the section the same. This is the back wall. Ooh, look at that. Ooh, and it's cyan. That's pretty with the pink and the blue. Oh, I like it. $4.99. Hang it on the wall. Ooh, I'm gonna put that in. I'll do it at my pottery sale. I'll do that. Let me see what that is. Hey. Oh, that's heavy. It's a big trivet. some chipping and damage. I'm gonna leave that. What? This would be a perfect shade for the lamp in my room. Yeah, that'd be perfect. I'm trying to do like a mid-century modern or boho, like 1970s look. And I think that'll be perfect. I mean, is it newer? I can never tell anymore. I think that is newer. I'm gonna put it in and get a price on it. Yay, I found a shade. I've been looking for months. It's like Michael was here. He left his undies. Oh boy. There's some vintage headphones. Oh, look at the calculator. That's so cool, $2.99. These probably used to be like $30. I have not seen anything else. A lot of printers. There's an air fryer. Bella for $10. And then this one is nice. I like the color. We already have one. We have the Ninja. Spent a little money on it, but it's well worth it. Let me see if this is Whiting and Davis. I don't think it is. Let me open it up. It is Whiting and Davis. How much are you? $6? Sold. I never find a black one. This is probably from like the, I'm gonna say 90s. I wonder if it has a year on there. Yes, I love finding Whiting and Davis. Awesome. I'm not seeing anything else. This is everything we're getting. The fairy lamp. Ha, and the chintz. Oh my gosh. Okay, let me check out. So my total spend was $35. I think I got some pretty awesome items. A fairy lamp. A chintz dish that actually says chintz on it. So a lot of times you don't see that. You just see the pattern. That's definitely an antique. Don't go away yet because I'm going to show you some items that I'm going to be selling on Whatnot. So stay tuned. Surprise! More pottery. I love it. These are my favorite to find. We found these at the flea market. This is pottery and it is recycled glass on the inside. It's a little trinket. So I have two of those. We usually sell these during our live sale with Yvonne Thrifty Rich, which I love doing the sales with her. And this dish is, I believe, made in Italy. It's been a while. Di Pinto e Meno Frianzi. Yeah, it is. I love the hand-painted flowers on this. It's very colorful. There is some misglaze spots. Most of the time you're gonna have that with Italian or Mexican pottery. It's another Italian piece. Says Italy. A little chip on the base, right? There, it's a little hard to see, but look at the blue on the base. And then it has the swirl handles and the hand-painted flowers. There's a that's a chip right there. And there, but that's okay. Over here we have a little tea light holder or candle holder. This is a ceramic and it is signed, I believe, JS. So you put your candle in there, you put a tea light in there too, either one. And then the glass globe comes with it. I love the, it's a dark blue flower. Almost kind of reminds me of flow blue. See how the blue kind of seeks out a little bit? I love that. And then of course over here, there's the hummingbird again. I love this vase. And it has the hibiscus flowers. This is, I'm not sure where that is made. If I could try to guess, I don't know. Maybe it could be Peru. This mug is kind of cool. I love the ostriches on this. It's made in, or signed, Augustine. That is glazed on the inside. And these are three pottery dishes. I believe this is locally made, AW. So I think I took the picture like this to make it look like Pyrex. I love it. It's cute. It's small. Put whatever you want in there. And of course, Mexican pottery. A Talavera plate is signed, made in Mexico. You can hang it on the wall also. I found this during my live shop along sale on Whatnot. I believe I paid $6 for that. And we found this vase. I didn't show anybody this. It's signed SB. Very earth tones, but I love this. See this brown stripe right here? Compared to that, this is matte and then this is glossy. I love this vase. It's kind of heavy too. Back here, whoops, I have the coasters that I found. These remind me of, remember those oatmeal cookies? Oatmeal cookies with the frosting on it, that's what it reminds me of. But you get all three and they are signed S&P TB. Oh, and it's stamped on S. Back here is a blue glaze bowl. And that is signed, I can't read it right now. Yeah, I can't read that right now. But I love the little defects like this. See how that kind of stands out against the other blue? And then it has this blue, darker blue up here, and then a even darker blue going all the way around. I'm just gonna show everybody in my little pottery tub. this is a planter. It has that icing glaze on it. I like that you hang it on the wall. Got that. All of this Mexican pottery. I believe this is an ashtray. I like that. This is made in Portugal. No, it's not. It's Ralpo. I think this has, I thought this had a few chippies on it. Oh, this mug is cool. It's very large. It's signed by A-E-K. E-K. I can't talk. Have mercy on this trivet or coaster. This is the Nao, which Yadro made that brand. Let me see, it's made in Spain. Well, I think that is it for now. I have to start listing all of these items on Whatnot. Make sure you go check it out. We have a link in the description to get $15 off your first purchase. You could go on there and pre-bid. Remember, the show is August 29th, Tuesday at 8 p.m. Eastern. And I will see everybody next time. Bye.